Hey guys, what is up? My name is Superfy. So in this video today, I'm going to be showing you on how to add text in iMovie. It's actually a really easy process, so let's get right onto it. Okay, so what you're going to have to do first, you're going to have to look under content library right here, and then you're going to have to press on titles. Alright, and what you can do, you can choose from like each little theme right here, and each one has like their own little animation added to it, so I'll just demonstrate for you. So look, you see here that the letters are moving and stuff. Yeah, so you know, you get the idea. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna drag one of them. I mean, to be honest, I like this one. This one is probably my favorite. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna drag it into here. All right. Oh yeah, and what we're gonna do, you have to click on the blue bar. Actually, no, you're gonna have to double click on the blue bar. And then what you have to do, you just type in whatever you want. So I'm gonna write test. So there you go. And what you can do, what you can also do as well. So if I press the blue tick, you can also double click on the black screen, and it also allows you to edit it as well. And also, what you can do as well, you can also change the font as well. You can, I'll show you. You can change it to this. You can change that. Also change the size as well. So if I was gonna make it like that, you can also change the position of it as well. Bold, italics, and also you can also change the color as well. So yeah, there's a lot of options to do on this. And also, I'm gonna show you something cool as well. If you go on the iMovie library, alright, so let me close this. Let me just find something to hold on. Okay, so if I was gonna just take this for example, but select it, so click. It's quite long, but alright, okay, so what I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna drag it right into here. And then if I'm gonna move this on top, you can write whatever you want on here. So all you need to do, you have to put the video itself below the annotation, and then yeah. So look, there you go. So if I press that, and if I just quickly demonstrate for you, see that the writing is over the video. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. It's really easy to do, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you.